Okay, you guys are not going to believe this one. In 1895, there were only two cars in the state of Ohio. Yeah, in 1895, cars were like brand new. Despite the fact that there were only two cars, though, they still managed to crash into one another. Don't know how that happened, but I do not want to hear any Ohio jokes. That meme is like a year old, okay?